The ground feels like a mirror. I am